I don't have any words. Bulldog Nation, we've waited a long time for this. The 2021 National Champions. That's the first, you know, since I've got on YouTube back in 2009, this is the first time I can actually say Georgia is the national champions. Oh my God. When we got that pick six to seal it, I went absolutely apeshit. Indy Sean 45 gave me a call pretty much right after, and I spoke to him pretty much till the end of the game. I don't have any words, guys. We've waited so long for this. And I'm not going to sit here and trash Alabama. You know, I used to do that, you know, when we would win, when I was on here all the time. And yeah, we would win. I talk some cash money shit, but, you know, I'm not going to do that. This was a well fought game between both teams. First half, it was a defensive war. You know, we traded field goals, and in the second half, Stetson made some big throws. Now, I am going to say to every last Georgia fan that has been bashing Stetson all year, you motherfuckers don't get to celebrate this. I try. You know, those that follow me on Facebook and that I'm friends with, you guys know that I've had Stetson's back all year. And there are some, even on YouTube, that have been trashing Stetson. And I tried telling you motherfuckers, if y'all couldn't see it after that Michigan game, I don't know what the fuck to tell you. But regardless, Stetson made some big throws. He came through when it mattered most. Our defense played lights out. And I'm going to stick to what I said, you know, before we played Alabama in the SEC championship. You know, I was talking about it then, but I'm going to say it now, that in this modern era of football, you know, whether it be college or the NFL, the defense Georgia put on the field this season was nothing short of spectacular. You know, the way we hunkered down and kept Alabama to field goals, you know, this is an offense that's been explosive all year. I mean, yes, they lost Williams in the first half, but even before Williams was lost, they didn't get in the end zone. Georgia was keeping them out of the end zone. Losing Williams sucked. Don't get me wrong. Anytime you lose somebody, you know, it sucks. But Georgia was playing really good defense before that, you know, and by far, this is the best defense I've ever seen, period. The way they just manhandled Bryce Young tonight. I mean, we got a couple sacks, but we got pressure on him a lot during the game, and that flustered him. We caused him to throw two interceptions. This is what we should have done in the first game in the SEC championship game. What happened in that game? I don't know. But this game right here was the game plan we should have brought to the SEC championship game. But as Alabama fans once put it, they rather win the national title than the SEC championship. Well, this Georgia fan is going to say that right here, right now. I'd much rather have won tonight than win the SEC title. It sucks to lose the SEC title, don't get me wrong, but I'll trade an SEC title for a national championship any day. I'm still on cloud nine. I can't believe I just watched my team win the national championship. You know, we came so close in 2017. Oh, no more 1980 bullshit. And no more second and 26 bullshit. My only response to that is 33 to fucking 18. What a game, though. What a game. Oh, my God. And I gave myself a fucking headache during that game, too. Especially in that first half where, you know, we were shooting ourselves in the foot. We had like 7 penalties in the first half. God almighty, was I going ape shit over that. Damn. But guys, I waited so damn long for this. So damn long. You know, to those that ride and die with one team, you know how I'm feeling right now. You know, I live and die with Georgia football. Fuck every other team. I just can't, I can't believe it. I can't. It still hasn't set in yet. It still hasn't set in. My God. I might do another video and talk about the actual game at a later time. Right now, my emotions are just running wild. I actually shed some tears when we first won, especially watching that post-game interview with Stetson and Kirby and everything. I mean, I ain't gonna sit here and lie. You know, this is the first time, you know, I was actually able to watch my team win a national championship, and I can actually say I remembered this one. See, I was alive back in 1980, but I was a little bitty thing. I don't remember shit. But this one right here, you know, I will always remember 2021. I will always remember this team. I will always remember Stetson Bennett, the man everybody hated on all season long. This is the man, the walk-on, that delivered us the 2021 National Championship. I fucking love it. Talk to y'all later.